Dear students, welcome back to the English class. In today's video, you have the question answers from the lesson The Tale of Peter Rabbit. Let's learn the question answers. In our previous video, we have learned the question number 1, 2 and 3. Let's learn today the next question answers. So we have here the question number 4. With the answer, let's read it. Question 4. Where did Peter go? Answer. Peter ran straight away to Mr. M.C. Gregor's garden. Where did Peter go? Peter ran straight away to Mr. M.C. Gregor's garden. The fifth question. What did Peter get stuck in? Answer. Peter ran into a gooseberry net and got caught by the large buttons on his blue jacket. Answer. Once again, let's read it. Peter ran into a gooseberry net and got caught by the large buttons on his blue jacket. The next question, number 6. What was wrong with Peter's hiding place? What was wrong with Peter's hiding place? Answer. Peter rushed into the tool shed and jumped into a can. The can was full of water. Once again, let's read the question with the answer. What was wrong with Peter's hiding place? Peter rushed into the tool shed and jumped into a can. The can was full of water. The next question. Name 4 plants that Mr. M.C. Gregor had in his garden. Let's write the names of 4 plants which Mr. M.C. Gregor had in his garden. So, we have here radish, cucumber, cabbage, potato. These are the 4 plants in Mr. M.C. Gregor's garden. Once again, only the names you can write, that is radish, cucumber, cabbage and potato. The next question number 8. How did Peter escape from the garden? How did Peter escape from the garden? Answer. Peter jumped out of the tool shed's window. The window was too small for Mr. M.C. Gregor and he could not catch Peter. Peter ran and ran till he got home. He did not stop. He did not look back. This is how Peter escaped. Let me read the question for you. How did Peter escape from the garden? Answer. Peter jumped out of the tool shed's window. The window was too small for Mr. M.C. Gregor and he could not catch Peter. Peter ran and ran till he got home. He did not stop. He did not look back. This is how Peter escaped. I will explain to you these question answers. Where did Peter go? So, you know the answer for this. His mother had asked him not to go to Mr. M.C. Gregor's garden. But where did he go? Peter ran straight away to Mr. M.C. Gregor's garden. What did Peter get stuck in? Where he was stuck in? He went into the gooseberry net and he had a blue jacket. So there were large buttons on his jacket, so he got stuck in the gooseberry net. What was wrong with Peter's hiding place? You know that he rushed into the tool shed. A tool shed is a place where all the instruments which we need to for gardening, all those are kept, all those objects are kept in a shed. So, he goes into the tool shed and he sees a water can and he jumps in that can. But children, the can was full of water. Next question we have. Let's write four plants that have Mr. M.C. Gregor had in his garden. Name four plants that Mr. M.C. Gregor had in his garden. What you should write? Any four plants. For example, I can tell you lettuce, French beans, radish, parsley, cucumber, cabbage, potato. So these were the plants in his garden. You can write any four. So as I choose here, radish, cucumber, cabbage, potato. So these four plants he has grown in his garden. So these are little easy for you to remember. So I choose this four plants. Instead of this, if you want to choose the other plants, you can even write the plants as you want. For example, lettuce you can write, French beans you can write, parsley you can write. So you choose and write any four plants. Next we have the question, how did Peter escape from the garden? So how he escapes? So now he is in the tool shed. He will jump out of the tool shed. And then he sees a window. So through that window he comes out. But Mr. M.C. Gregor could not come out of the window because the window was very small. Only the rabbits can enter the window. So Mr. M.C. Gregor could not catch Peter because he could not go through the window. So Peter runs and runs. He will not stop till he reaches home. So this is the way Peter escapes from Mr. M.C. Gregor's garden. Dear children, as I explained to you this question answers, you should learn them, and homework for today is to write one time very neatly in your notebook. Thank you.